Moving on to news from Bangladesh. Hundreds of Rohingya refugees via boats arrived on the southeastern Bangladeshi coast on Wednesday night. For the past several nights, boatmen have been using the low tide to ferry Rohingya Muslims from Myanmar's Maugdaw area. The move from the country is made at night to avoid encounters with the Myanmar military. Some 480,000 Rohingya have so far fled Myanmar since August 25th, following military crackdown.